itself. If you couldn't get a decent photo that far, from that distance. Yeah, we didn't come here, Andy, did we?
But he said, you remember, he said they had to change the drinking.
Yeah, because of either the tide or whatever it was, time of year, so.
There's a little restaurant there now.
Yeah.
It's a good truck,
isn't it?
Look at that.
I think that'd be a bit more than the usual. There we go.
Oh, he's going down. Thought he was. Yeah, that's the way you want to head today, that way.
Don't want to head that way. Oh, has mine come off? Mine's come off. Oh, that's it. Oh, I don't know where we're going in. Or was it mine crossed yours? I don't know. Yeah, it's straight at the back of mine. The little one, yeah, this one's a bit beefy for it. It'll be all right when I had those two bigger ones. Come on, man. Every cast. Yes, well, as long as my light's still flashing, the batteries haven't gone flat. I've got the explosion at the back. Oh, where you get that way for? Bring it round this side. Nice size ones, both of those, aren't they? Nice ones.
Well, that's
good way to finish off the tuna morning. They do. And that's just mouth hooked as well. Bueno tuna. You've killed yours, man.
Sorry about that.
Oh. This is going on film. Oh, Mark the killer, the tuna slayer. Shark attack. Practice session, and then you got that one. Oh, did you? I thought you were saying something, but that wasn't. Oh, right. Oh, you had an actual hit. This is a tuna as well. Which one?
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Come on. Ah, giving on. You want? both there together again. Mine was a little yellowfin. It was a yellowfin, and I was. Yours is yellowfin, Mark. Are they? What the mahi mahi? The other way.